but at least we did get a satisfying ending to Steven Universe, even if it feels a little rushed. And the epilogue series does do a good job of addressing any remaining unanswered questions. Apart from this box, it gets opened off screen, we never see what was inside.
What was in the box, Rebecca?